Hey guys, this next video is something a little bit different for me, so let me tell you the story behind it. I made a parody video for a creator who gave me permission to do it, and when I sent him the link to it before I made it public, the creator was not fond of it. Didn't like it, didn't get the jokes, and I get that. That's why I share it with the creators first. So I had a video that I had a lot of time invested into that I didn't have a use for. So I decided to repurpose it. I deleted all the audio and I just set it to some music and clipped out a couple things that would identify who I was parodying. This particular creator does a lot of voiceovers. So I had a whole lot of voiceover work that I edited and used in the video. So I got rid of all that, set it to music, and now I'm sharing it with you. Don't tell Shelby, but it's basically just a ride around the Osceola Forest. But it shows some of the things I like to do. So anyway, hey, also, I crossed 1,000 subscribers. So thank you for all the people who view these videos and have subscribed. I really appreciate it. So what that means, in case you're wondering, is now I've got the minimum number of subscribers. And once I reach the minimum number of watch hours of my videos, then my YouTube account will be monetized. Now, am I gonna make this my living? Definitely not. Do I need the money? Hey, who can't use a little extra money? I have a decent job, so it's not a really big concern of mine, but here's what I'm gonna do. Any money that I make from my YouTube account, I'm going to sock it away and use it for my dream trip to Australia. And I would love to meet some of you folks who enjoy watching my videos. And when I go down there, I'm gonna have a lot of things to do. I'm not gonna be able to do the lap around the country that a lot of people try to do, but there's several places I'm going to visit and I'm gonna start in WA. So anyway, if you wanna help me with that, one of the things you can do is just watch my videos and help me to get to the next threshold so that I can monetize my account. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you like this. I've got some questions in the text fields as you go through the video. I'd love to hear what you think in the comments. Was I a chicken? Did I do my water crossing right? Give me feedback on what you see. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.